ain't even the worst yet.
No, this just appetizer, they said. Like a meal,
yeah.
It's the beginning.
Yeah. Worst is yet to come.
Mm-hmm.
Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday, there's gonna be more.
Good. That'll come. I'm eating. We ain't had it 2011. I love it. It's like I'm driving in Nebraska or Colorado.
Yeah.
not ever see this again. This is true. Never know.
Yeah, because this is all depending on where the Arctic front was.
Look how many years it's been since they've had this. And
oh, yeah. It's been like about 20 years. I don't even think it was like this when we've been getting it.
Oh, no. Ain't no way. Closed on Sunday. Okay.
Yeah, this is Sunday.
Mm-hmm. Go try. I guess the way that we go. Drive, you have more advantages not freaking going everywhere like you would rear wheel drive either.
That's what you have.
Yep. Good grief, look at that big block of ice with that trash can. Damn, that's a big piece of block of ice, man. Yeah. I gotta get a picture of that.
Call the PD and tell them there's a big block of ice in the road and they can roll it up.
Let's see. I ain't no way to get back over there because I don't know if I can get it from here or not. I need to be over in that parking lot. I don't know how to get over. see that snow blizzard, man. Last time I seen something like this, I worked up in Nebraska for the Garlock tournament. Claims were good. Can trip you out when it's nighttime, dude. I'm not lying. They wouldn't let us drive. We were driving had some thrill, of course, you know.
Yeah.
Easy. Oh yeah, this a whole lot more now than what it was when Cody and I came out of here earlier. it over and you catch it.
Oh, yeah.
Man. Man, dude.